back to another episode of Gamer Kai Plays. Today I'll be playing Battlefront 2, episode 16. We're into the Force Awakens type era of the game. Thrown down with some TIE fighters, I've got to stay in formation apparently. Got to stay with these guys. It's not as easy as it looks.
First Order could be the biggest threat we've ever faced. If they've already destroyed the Republic, they'll come for the Resistance next.
How do we help? We board Hask's destroyer, steal any information the Resistance can use, and get out.
Sure. Easy.
And this is one of the new Star Destroyers that you see in the new films. You actually fly through
That's
the hangars, which is pretty
There's
cool.
No
they're hollow-ish.
That's not gonna work. There's no room for us. Delta 6, Commander Hask ordered your unit to remain on Vardu's. Report.
Are we Delta 6? What do we report?
I think our cover's about to be blown.
Then open fire. Maybe we can catch him off guard.
Okay, shoot him then.
Alert. We have rogue TIE
I can do that.
On the
I can kill some TIE fighters, no props.
They're coming for us. Dio, find us a way in.
I don't know why I decided to go the short way around. I could have just gone the other way and I'd have been fine. It's been a while. Okay, we're back in. Back in.
Dio, find us a way in. Get creative if you have to.
I don't know where my weapons are, it's been way too long since I played this game. Clear the skies, I can do that. I can keep firing the tires, no problems. I have no idea what that special feature does. It's not rapid fire as far as I can tell. It didn't heal the ship or anything like that. Reach the back of the ship, I can do that. Easy. No probs. Whilst trying to avoid all the lasers. Pew pew lasers. Okay, I'm at the back. What now do you want me to do? Okay, I might need to put some more distance between me and the engines. If they want me to blow something up on the engines. Don't quite have the angle of the land. There. Ah, it's giving me a hole. Let's get in it. I need to slow down. There's no way I can do that so quick. This is cool. I like this. I like this a lot. The hyperdrive engines, I think. Oh, it got me. I think it was supposed to get me. He's still alive. He's okay. I thought he was dead.
Hey, didn't die, huh?
Yeah.
Come on.
There's got to be a computer terminal somewhere.
We should split up and regroup when we find something.
I'll just go on my own then.
You do that, Shiv.
We need to access the ship's logs. Data hub, communication center, whatever we can find first.
What kind of information are we looking for?
This point,
can I sneak this? Do I really want to be blasting up? There's a little mousy bot. Do I want to be shooting these guys in the face when there's an entire Star Destroyer full of them? I don't think so. Yeah.
Slice this.
Show me what you got. I like how they've... Oh! Hello. Yeah, I like how they've updated the Stormtrooper helmets on this. They have paid attention to detail. They've not just reused the same skins as the main story. So they've put a little bit of attention to detail in there, which is admirable.
We're being watched.
Was there a better way of doing that? I don't know.
We can use the first order's weapons against them.
Whoa.
Let's pick you up. Oh, I've got it.
Something tells me heavy is going to help.
New gun? Yeah, new gun. They've even updated the guns. The blasters. I like it.
You're up.
Loot crate, I think. Yeah, loot crate. Don't want any of that. Thanks, bye. Continue. Wow, new and improved mouse bot. Meep meep. Oh, he saw me. I was too involved with the mousies.
Yeah.
Wow. Pro tip. Don't line up in a corridor if you don't want to die. Because it makes it really fucking easy to shoot you all. What is in here? Oh, more guns. More weapons. No, I don't want any of that. What is a FWMB-10? What are you? You look... yeah. I can take that. Looks heavy. Yeah, boy. Ah, get some. Get lasered. Get lasered.
Triv, I think we found the place.
Come on then, let's see what we've got in here. Open up. It's sort of a bridge, but not a bridge.
Look at all this.
Cutscene.
You see anything? Over here. Project Resurrection. Janata, no mock system. The First Order kidnaps children and forces them to become stormtroopers.
Their military numbers must be... I can't even imagine.
Try to find a manifest.
Yeah.
Are those?
Capital ships.
Enough to reclaim control over the entire galaxy.
Stop there.
What is that?
A First Order dreadnought.
Ooh, dreadnoughts.
That sounds bad already.
It is. I've heard stories from General Organa.
You see them
mostly. But they're terrible.
The Last Jedi.
Then we need to find a weakness.
Dio, you're up. Download the schematics for that ship. We need to bring it to Leia and the Resistance.
Until the ship's out of hyperspace, we're not going anywhere.
I got a plan for that. Find us a ride out. Make it a fast one. You'll know when it's time to move.
I dislike this already. Good luck, you two.
So, this plan of yours? We're gonna rip this Star Destroyer out of hyperspace.
Ooh, I like the plan.
I think I finally understand why Shrip is a nerd.
Reach the hyperdrive generator. Okay. This way. Yeah, onwards.
Seal the door!
Was that a balloon that I just saw? Did you have a little balloon floating around again?
Okay.
Did you betray
me? Detonator. The plan's starting to make a lot of sense. Grab as many as you can carry. Don't mind if I do.
Don't need the turret. I've got the turret still. I don't really need it just yet. Oh, poor reload, stupid reload. Now we reload. It wants me to have these miniguns, definitely. Ah. It wasn't a balloon, it was just a floaty droid thing. Okay, that's right. Well, let's... As soon as this door opens, let's lay some fire down.
Take him down.
This is cool.
Not like this.
Oh, I died. Probably should have done that in cover. Yeah, I'll have another one of them. Thank you. And I'll open the door.
Slice, please.
Thank you. This time I'm going to take a bit of cover. Smarter. Huh. Ah. Oh, he ran into my lasers. Flame trooper. Get
clear.
Yeah, I think I got it.
Resistance found the First Order's base. They're making their attack run now.
Great news, Shriv. We're almost done here. Be ready.
See you soon.
Zay, if we plant detonators on that generator, this ship will go from light speed to stopping in a second.
Sounds dangerous.
So this is taking place during the Force Awakens.
Let's get those detonators on that generator.
I'll plant them. You watch my back.
So the Poe and everyone is just about to attack Starkiller Base.
Heads up, more of them.
And we're about to show down with them.
Hey, status report. Get in there.
I hate these defend missions. Do it. She did it.
I've got reinforcements, second level.
Come on. Up there. Gone.
Priming those detonators. Yep, nearly done.
Just need to go for the headshots as much as possible. A weapon that isn't particularly accurate. Whoa. Where did you come from? Come on.
You got this?
Yes, Mama, got
this. Yes, sir. Get out of the way.
Three down, one to go.
vessel.
Reinforcements.
Nearly there, nearly there. I need to kill the officer, but I can't quite get. Look at them guys. Running to us. Got it. There they are. They just come. Just arrived.
Find us the ride out of here?
Yeah, but fair warning, it's gonna be a real tight fit.
Well, if it flies, I'm happy. See you soon. Okay.
Okay, where are we
all
going?
All that's left is the backup generator.
Unlock the security door.
It probably locked it behind a security door. I'll slice it open.
Where? Here. No. Here. No. Where? Oh, she's doing it. Got it found. Okay. Yeah, we are.
You better believe it. More stormtroopers.
I'm waiting. I'm ready. Not a very well defendable position, really. But waiting on these people is quite fun with a giant fucking gun. Get some. Okay, I'm a bit more mobile now. Let's go one round. That side. Where have you gone? Where have you gone?
Enemy backup on the way.
Keep typing, Zay. Stop shooting. Go type. Nearly there, nearly there. Keep going. Keep typing. He just did a Wilhelm scream. I wasn't expecting that. Okay, doors unlocked. Well done, Zay. Where to now? This way? Where are we supposed to be going?
secure, but it won't be for long.
Okay.
Deal.
Do that.
Slice into that computer. Reroute all reinforcements somewhere else. Come on, let's set these final charges, then get to the resistance base.
Well, come on then. Onwards, onwards and upwards. More story, please. Fucking waste those guys. I'm guessing up here. Don't think I want to fall down there. I do want to have a look though. Cool. It's a beautiful game. Look at the reflections. It's a well thought out game.
Then we find Triv and get out of here.
Intruder locked. Search the weapons bay.
Destroy? How?
Say, let go.
No! That's the item I remember.
Uh oh.
Bold. Unpredictable. Use your weapon. Come on, use your weapon!
Say? It's okay.
Ask you're a bastard.
Motherhood has made you weak.
Ah, oh, Zay, you're a badass. Straight in his face. He's gone the way of the Emperor.
You okay? Yeah. I'm okay. You? Never better.
Get that charge on. Open that shit up.
Now let's stop this shit.
I don't think holding on to something is gonna stop you from being flung into the walls like a fucking fly on the screen. When a spaceship gets taken out of hyperspace, deceleration on that. Floop. I do like the look of that Star Destroyer. I do. I like it. I think it looks pretty good.
Okay, Mommy, you need to get some help. Come on.
No, Mom, come on.
Oh,
it's too late. Listen. You need to get Dio to the Resistance. Do you understand?
No, what are you talking about? No.
It's gonna be okay.
No, it isn't. I need you. How are you so calm right now?
I'm scared.
Don't die. You can make it. You can pull through. I believe in you.
Listen. We fight so others can live. And if we die, it better be for the same reason. You understand?
Love you.
gone. Brown bread. Oh. Sad to see you go. She's one with the Force now. Zay, don't worry about it. Boom. Imagine seeing that. Imagine seeing an entire planet fucking blowing up and imploding.
Hope you two are ready because we gotta move.
It's just me, Shriv. She's gone.
Oh.
It's okay. She made it count. Contact the Resistance. Tell them that this is just the beginning. The First Order is still coming.
Yeah, but think about the resources that they plowed into that fucking base. Like, it's... They've got a whole galaxy's worth of resources, but that is a fucking planet that they've mined out and shoved a shit ton of metal in. Like, that must have had a hefty cost to it.
Requesting permission to land. Please do not shoot us.
Landing request denied.
Well, I said please.
Stand by for instructions.
It'll be okay. We just have to explain what's going on to General Organa.
Shriv, I received your message.
Pretty Leia.
You must be Zay. I'm terribly sorry to hear about your mother. She was a complicated woman, but the galaxy was far better with her in it.
Thank you, ma'am. It's very kind of you to say.
We brought you something, General. Schematics for the First Order Dreadnought. Transmitting it now.
I'll get these over to Commander Dameron for analysis right away.
I'm ready to join the fight, General.
I know you are, but the Resistance is evacuating. The First Order is coming for us. Instead of taking them head on, I have an urgent mission for you. We have allies in the Outer Rim. I need a team to go find them. I know you're tired. I know you've already fought and lost so much. But I need you to keep going. Can you do that?
You can count on us, General.
Good luck, Inferno Squad.
Good girl. No toilet break? No food break. That's it. Done. Game over. Completed. Good game. I liked it. It's left it open for a second one. A Battlefront 3 perhaps. On the solo campaign. Or maybe some DLC. But yeah, good game. Thoroughly enjoyed it. Fantastic graphics. Beautiful game, pretty good storyline, great action, tough as shit, because you saw how many times I died on it. So go out, buy this game, go get it, it's fantastic, and I'll see you next time for another Let's Play.